My grandpa's my biggest inspiration. It was my grandpa who first got me into magic. He wasn't a magician as such, but he knew some cool stuff. And when I was getting picked on by a few guys at school, he showed me some techniques to deter them from, you know, giving me problems. And I kind of took what he learned, you know, what he showed me, and developed it into like a performance art, which you see me perform today.